So John Taylor wrote this poem. It's a very beautiful poem just by art and environment. Okay, it's a rhyming poem. I love little kitty, her coat is so warm. And if I don't hurt her, she'll do me no harm. So I pull her tail, so I not pull her tail, nor drive her away. But kitty and I very gently will play. That's a very beautiful poem written by Jane Taylor. Little Kitty written by Jane Taylor. I love Kitty Kitty. Why does the child love the kitty? Because its coat is so warm. And I will not hurt her. Hurt her for another No. She know. Why does the child not hurt But this kitten doesn't harm her. She never harm any cat. So I not pull her tail. I mean, I put her tail. She is not doing any other tail. Not drive her away. But kitty and I very gently play. So shall we sing together? I love little kitty. Her coat is so warm. And if I don't she will do me no harm. So I will not pull her tail, nor drag her away. But Kitty and I very gently will play. That was very nice poem you recited, written by June Taylor. June Taylor, bicentennial.